Okay, everyone, this is the service gem. It was working on part A on program number one, and it's going to do a 1000 spin. This is Christmas Day 2016. This is the service gem M320, and now we're actually on part number two. As being Christmas Day, this is actually just a normal service. This is on one segment after program number five. As you may have saw, that the water was actually at a medium level. This is a full load. With bedding and towels. Later, this video will actually both be merged, both put together. Okay, so the machine is actually just rapidly advanced on. As you can see, this wash does actually have an excellent amount of suds. However, this will affect the spinning performance on rinse 2. Well done. And now, surely the machine is now scheduled to drain. The machine will go into tumble mode, draining, and then go into the first rinse with the first stage. So as you can see, it's actually now filling up from the compartment number 2. Only filling up to the first phase. And now the machine's about scheduled to stop filling. And now filling up for the second phase. Filling up to the higher level. The water in the machine is still not exactly clean. Now it's now scheduled for drain. Just like the main wash, it will actually only do tumbles and loss of spin. Okay, so as you can see, this is now actually on rinse number two. Filling up to the high level. However, the ServiceGem M310 and M320 do actually have an additional safety feature. If overfilling, the machine will actually trigger a safety switch. note the differences in the tumbles from the main wash and the pre-wash and the first rinse. However, this is actually going to be a subtle spin, and it will actually have a safety feature which will actually cut out the spin between the third rinse. Okay, and now we should be about scheduled very shortly to go for the final, the interim spin.
Todd's running down the door.
And the door seal. And back into the drum.
And note the water falling down the
Throw a glass. Now some of the water's been absorbed. Second top up. And now in for the second internal spin. shall be slowed down, the service jet will be going in for the final rounds. This rounds will be program B, and then the final spin at program C. Filled up for the final rounds. The machine will actually be possibly be filling up again. And now for the final spin. the Savage Gem shall be put against another Tuesday shortly. Hot point my profile, 9564, and also a more modern equivalent. Spin. Okay, so in a couple of minutes' time, I'll come back and I'll actually see how the wash performed. Having had heavily intense soiled items due to an accident that happened earlier, let's see what happened with the initial wash. Did the stains all come out using DAS, or is the stain still embedded? Okay, so the final of the service gem, M3820, has now completed. This was one of the victims. As you may actually have saw at the beginning of the wash. This one being an old towel, as I've had numerous stains throughout the years. Okay, thank you for watching the service gem M320 working on program A and number 1. I hope you have had a very good Christmas, 16, and actually hope to see you again on another day. Drink responsibly. And drive safely and moderately, along with moderate drinking. Thank you for watching and goodbye.